Okay, so this is the repaired panel, and these are the good ones. So I have connected all of them together, and this is also connected with the same. And so what is the result of this? The result is this panel is still working fine, nicely, without any problems. And so let us see what we have been doing with this right now. Okay, so this is our solar inverter. Around 9:30 it starts working. You can see the power saver is on, solar charging is on. So it switches to power saver mode around 9:30. These days, this is around mid of April 2020. And so currently, this is a meter which I have put over here. So right now one motor is running, and you can see it is giving output of 216 volts, 2.6 ampere current is being drained, and 0.5, so around 500 watts.
So this is going to run throughout the day almost, and we'll be running around two coolers and one fan, light, TV, laptops until around 5:30. We are going to have this thing continuously working, and load will be around almost same 500 watts approximately. Average load will be there.
So with this particular status, I'll be consuming around 2 to 2.5 units every day from solar.